In this short video tutorial, I am sharing the code to use late binding in VBA code to reference Office apps through VBA. This code enables you to use your current VBA code even after Office updates. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.